Okay, now I'm going to show you how to subtract fractions from whole numbers. Take this example, 8 minus 1 third. So I'm going to change this to 7 plus 3 thirds, which is the same as 8, minus 1 third. So 3 thirds minus 1 third is 2 thirds. So we're left with 7 and 2 thirds. Okay, I'll show you another example of how to subtract a fraction from a whole number. Let's take 16 and minus 4 fifths. To do that, we must change 16 to 15 and 5 fifths. Which is the same as 16 minus 4 fifths. And now what we do here is, we take the 4 fifths and subtract it from 5 fifths, and then add the 15 that we came with originally. 5 fifths minus 4 fifths is 1 fifth. And that's how you subtract fractions from whole numbers.